A judge is deciding if drivers cited for speeding in Elmwood Place will get their money back. Brian Hamrick explains why fighting this controversial speed camera issue is very slow going.
They're designed to catch speeders, but what these cameras have developed.
Judge, we want to put some of that money back into the pockets of those people that paid those tickets.
Is an ongoing lawsuit.
What we want Judge Ruehlman to do is to grant us the motion for summary judgment and order Elmwood to pay back the $1.7 million they took from motorists.
Mike Allen is the attorney for those who paid the $105 tickets after being caught by speed cameras put up in Elmwood Place. He says the cameras are unconstitutional, that accused speeders are given too little legal recourse to fight them.
When the government, in this case, in the form of the village of Elmwood, wants to take money from you, that's fine, that's what governments do. But give that person an adequate remedy to fight it.
But the village of Elmwood Place is fighting the lawsuit.
Constitutional. The Ohio Supreme Court's already said it is.
Elmwood's system is absolutely no different in wording, ordinance, appeals process, hearing officer than any other system in Ohio. It's the exact same system.
Judge Yule is special counsel for Elmwood. He says there are no constitutional problems with the speed cameras, that courts have found them to be legal across the country and in Ohio.
It's the 21st century. We have devices and implements that make our lives easier, that free up law enforcement to go out there and solve real crimes as opposed to sitting there, like the point I made, sitting there on the side of the road with a radar gun.
In March, Judge Robert Ruehlman ordered Elmwood Place to stop using the cameras. Now, he'll make the decision if motorists will get some of their money back. His decision is expected to be appealed. When it comes to speed cameras, there's nothing fast about determining if they're legal. Now, the $1.7 million in question here remains in an Elmwood Place account. Judge Ruehlman will give his decision about who it belongs to on January 23rd, Sheree. All right.